I know that the Kingdom now there's this little traffic. If you know anybody, text them, tell them to come on. We're very close. The Honorable Superintendent of Education, sit down.
Thank you, Mr. Chair. How you doing? Well, hello, everyone, my fellow Democrats. So good to be here. Been all over the state in the last few weeks. Nothing like a runoff, huh? But it's good to be in one because it could have been the other way. And I plan on being the nominee for the Georgia Democratic Party for state school superintendent because I am the only candidate with K-12 experience. I am a certified teacher, past president of the Georgia Association of Educators. I've worked on the dome with so many folks through the years. I know all the issues, know them by face, they know me by name, and I plan on winning. So, I do covet your vote. You got to go back. You got to get people to the polls. And we're going to have a great big blue wave. And I'm not going to bore you with a lot of stuff. You already know who I am. So I would appreciate your vote. We're going to change things. We're not going to have guns in teachers' hands. We're going to have funding. That's right. Shut down their high schools. We're going to make sure that happens. You're going to hear from the superintendent, okay? So thank you so much for having me. Good to see all of you. I appreciate you, and I need your vote. Let's get back out there and win this.